This is actually a beautiful, beautiful part of Nevada right here. I love driving out in the field and watching the sunrise over the mountains. I think they're the pine nuts over here. Really beautiful over here. Hey, good morning, church. Welcome. I'm actually really honored to be here this morning and excited to go on a spiritual journey with you this morning. So this morning, we just want to begin to prepare our hearts and our minds for what God's going to do. And every time we gather like this is an awesome opportunity for spiritual growth and formation. And so this morning, I've been dwelling on this verse that comes out of the Old Testament. It's very kind of convicting, and something that God was speaking to me was just this verse out of Hosea 6, and it says, this is God speaking. He says, "I desire loyalty and not sacrifice." And I was just dwelling on, sometimes we're so focused on just giving lip service to God. And he actually desires our heart. It doesn't matter what we're doing on the outside. He actually cares more about what's going on the inside. And so that's kind of the beginning of spiritual formation. And so as we begin worship this morning, we just want to begin to work on our heart and assess the condition of our heart. And if you got something going on in your life or anything that might be hindering you from the Spirit, we just want to be offering that up during this next song. As you're hearing the truth of the words, this is amazing grace. To just realize that whatever it is going on in your life, that you can offer it up to God, and he's going to take care of that. He's going to move you through it. So just as we stand and worship, be dwelling on that. Here we go.
The King who conquered the grave. Worthy is
worthy. Worthy is the Lamb who slain. Worthy is the King who crawled through the grave. Worthy is the Lamb who slain. Worthy, worthy, worthy. This is amazing. Just come to you this morning and offer you our hearts. Lord, we just know that it's through your Spirit that we are healed of anything. God, that you draw us close and transform us into your likeness. Father, we just want to be wrapped up in your love this morning. But first, we just need to recognize that we need you, Father. That we are dependent on you, and that we can't do this on our own. We can't transform our own lives, Father, but you transform us.
Temptation comes my way.
when I cannot stand or fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and when I cannot stand. When I cannot stand or fall on you. Jesus, you're my hope and stay. Lord, I need you. Oh, I need you. Every hour I need you. My one defense. Really just connect with his love this morning. Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathe your life in me. You have been so, so kind. The overwhelming love. So kind to me. All the old mountain you all climb, coming after me. The wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. The shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. Connect with your love this morning. We know that you yourself are not reckless, that you are very intentional about us, but you don't need our love, you just desire our love, you desire our loyalty, you desire us to know you, and you'd rather have that than anything that we can give you on the outside. So now that we know that God loves us, let us now turn to each other and love each other with just the same strength and love. It says in Ephesians 5, it says, be imitators of God as dearly loved children. As the Messiah has loved you with a love that's sacrificial, to go and love the same way. And that's what we build our love on. 1 John also says, whoever lives in love lives in God and God in him. That's what we want this morning. We want to be just vessels of that love to those around us. So let's build ourselves up and be transformed by that this morning.
Open up my eyes in wonder. Show.
praise we can ever bring. Worthy of every breath we can ever breathe. We live for you, yeah. Jesus, the name above every other name. Jesus, the only one who can ever save. Worthy of every breath we can ever breathe. Praise this morning, church.
Amen. Can we say thank you to Dan? That was super special. Thanks for joining us this morning.
And on the day you call me in to heaven's sweet embrace, I see you.